to my reaction to episode 6 of Arya the Natural, or Arya season 2. Last episode was very, very, very great. Definitely in my top 3 of favorite episodes so far. At least the second part of the episode, the first part was pretty good, but it's really the second part when they were looking for a hot spring and they ended up in this amazing field place where there was this cherry blossom tree. Under it there was this train wagon, obviously abandoned, but yeah, it was beautiful. I loved it. I mean, fucking beautiful. Anyway, not much else to say. Arya the Animation, Arya the Natural, episode 6. As always, you know that when this episode 5, this episode 6, sorry, as you can see probably by the light, it's early morning, and yeah, not wake up. When this episode 6 comes out on YouTube, that means that 7 will be available 1 week early on Patreon. As always, the same thing. So yeah, episode 6, Kiss Anime version, no Kiss Anime intro. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Really? The quiet morning in Aqua, well, in New Venezia. I kind of, at least I've been kind of absent for an episode or two. Definitely will be good to have an episode focused on them again. Oh, and Athena, I don't think we've barely seen her this season so far. Definitely need some more Athena. Interesting. I just want to go with Aika and Akari. So Shiga, no, I'm not gonna karaoke this, especially with my voice all fucked up because it's morning and I just woke up like an hour ago. the smile reflected in that mirror. Alright. The face and the hallway. I never get tired of it. I never get tired of the face. Ten out of ten face. Never get tired of those face, seriously. I know I keep repeating myself, but they're so good. A bit, but not that much. It was good. Yeah, she's a klutz. Nice. There's still a few steps. Okay. Yeah, very cute. What is that you understand? Interesting bit of information. The face. Why? What is that? Oh, wasn't the pair, I guess they're the lowest class, not lowest class, lowest level of Undine, when they have two gloves, right? Won't that then? Definitely something going on where she likes Akari and Aika, but she doesn't seem to really involve herself with the one from a company except Athena. Giving an opportunity for Athena to explain. Of course, yeah, the weather has to be orange. As always, no fan service, which I won't complain about, you know. Thank you. Yashike. This scene is very Yashike. I mean, this shows like the top of the pyramid of Yashike. As always. Yeah. That's what I was going to say. Do your best to. Man, Athena is so great. There's so much more than just being a cat. Which is very surprising. god, the face. Yeah, low blood pressure, okay. Sure, that's some jiggling, very extreme. That was nice, very, very much so. I like how this show has conflict, but in the end, it's not the right word, conflict. It's like, I don't even know the right word for it would be. Conflict is conflict, is what I would call it. Like, there's no overblown drama, is what I would say, compared to what you'd expect, especially from anime. Anyway, this episode was great, and it made me think again. If I wasn't so lazy, I would make so many compilations of this show, like face compilation of the face, a la compilation, Jorge from Akari compilation, embarrassing remark, aren't allowed compilation. I mean, if anyone is interested, I may do it. Nah. Just feel like this show deserves more love. I mean, over the year, I've always heard of it, like, it's a great show and shit like that, but, I mean, when I say I always heard of it, I mean, I've heard of it pretty rarely, but when I heard of it, it's like huge praise, you know? Yeah, I mean, whatever, I don't even know what I'm saying. Anyway, great episode, as always. Yeah. I'm trying to think of anything else interesting to say, but no. I'm just loving it. Yeah. Anyway. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.